Heat number four, looks like we have a full heat here with Carson Daniel in lane one, Owens Slavens in lane two, Ethan Chariot lane three, Vincent Dansel lane four, Carl Kozlowski lane five, and Jonathan Lennon lane six. Although now that we look at it, there's only three.
Yeah, one, three, six.
So Daniel, Charlotte, Kozlowski, lane six? So Lennon. All three guys gonna end up almost shoulder to shoulder at the finish. Ethan Charlot with the win with a 52-19.